Evans of two. Mr. Evans, so nice to have you join us. Okay. Everyone on the right, prepare a slide with a vegetable sampling. Everyone on the left, take a toothpick and get a sample from your cheek. Mr. Evans?
Could I get a bathroom pass?
High maintenance today, aren't we? It's very easy to look on the outside and say what differentiates humans from other species. But what about what's on the inside? Everyone, look at the human cells and describe everything you see on your lab sheets.
The sheriff's son?
Yeah. Well, it's kind of like this casual... Okay. Max, can we just focus here for 1 minute, please? I scraped some cells from your pencil. This is really weird to say. I'm trying very hard to keep from blacking out here. The cells weren't normal. So, Max, what I'm gonna suggest to you is that we just go back into the bio lab now so that I can take a sample so that I can see what I'm thinking is wrong, you know? That I got the wrong cells.
You didn't.
Okay, so help me out here, Max. I mean, what are you?
Well, I'm not from around here.
Where are you from? Up north. You're not an alien, I mean. Are you?
Well, I prefer the term not of this earth. Sorry, it's not a good time to joke. Yeah, I am. Well, it's weird to actually say it.
Max, you know, I'm gonna be late for my U.S. government class, so I'm just gonna...
Liz, listen to me. You can't talk to anyone about this. Not your parents, not Maria, no one. You don't understand what'll happen if you do. Liz, please. Now my life is in your hands.